6:35 a.m. on the 8th of October, 2014. As you can see, because of the chemtrailing they did 2 days ago, there are clouds down here now. These are clouds. You cannot see the moon whatsoever. Last night I was recorded briefly the moon when it was right up there in the sky. And it was going to come over and be right around in that area. But as you can see, the sky is so clouded up and all that, you couldn't see anything. So much for the blood red moon, the second one. Thank you, man God. Thank you. Thank you for providing us with a toxic environment. It's cloudy out here. No blood red moon, no eclipse, not even the last little bits of it. My target out there. Well, so much for that. I was going to get up about an hour ago and look outside. I was tired and just kind of figured, well, oh well, maybe another time, maybe. Brandon Bruce Lee once said, how many full moons will you see in your lifetime? Maybe one, maybe a dozen. Nowadays, you got to really, really seriously consider that the way things are going, maybe one or two more, that's it. So, maybe next time I'll see one, maybe not. I've seen one before.